By 7 a.m. in the morning, students had started making their way to the schools on day one for first term. At St. Paul Primary School, a UPE school in Zambia, the upper classes, including Primary 5, Primary 6 and Primary 7, registered a good turn-up.
P7 and P6, children have turned up fairly, but the lower school they have not yet turned up. So we are encouraging the parents that the term has opened, they should bring their children. This is a government school. They should not remain home, that we are waiting for school fees.
Most of them have not turned up yet, maybe because of some issues, buying the scholastic materials, parents might be stuck somewhere. But we hope by tomorrow they will be all around.
At Katwe Primary School, over 200 pupils reported to class.
I turn up on day one. It's average, because when we look at the P7 and the number used, the ones that we promoted were about 50, and there are now 20 that have turned up.
Boarding students from upcountry poured into the city in taxi and bus parks carrying luggage. The taxi management assured the public that the transport fares have not been increased.
Tubadde tutuma abamu ku supervisors baffe okutalaga parks ez'enjawulo ne stages okulaba nga boogera ne ba drivers n'abakulembeze ku mastage okutayongeza bisale kuba tukimanyi nti
Kagadi government schools have registered a big turn-up of learners for term one, while private schools registered a small number.
Students are reporting in large number. They are eager actually to come back to school. So far, 3/4 of the school have reported and others are still reporting.
Lessons are going on. Everything is moving on well. My encouragement, my word of encouragement is parents, I encourage them to continue sending their learners or their students.
The term has started seriously. Our teachers are already here. Actually, 100% of the teachers are here. Students are still missing, basically in senior three, senior two.
We have already begun our studies. The teachers are already at school.
In Iganga district, school administrators have asked parents whose children are yet to report to school to approach them so they can discuss solutions, which mostly is due to lack of money for school fees and scholastic materials.
I'm just requesting them to bring the children. Let the children come. It is already late. For us, the teachers have already started. Today they are having lunch. It is the first day. Always first days people think we don't eat.
The turn up today is 350 out of the expected 1,100 pupils. There's been a low turn up in the lower classes.
We have realized almost 70% of our enrollment. So that one gives us a very clear picture that the turn up has been so good. My message to those ones who are still there, who are still outside there, I just urge them to come back to school.
It's normal when the school begins, others come later.
Some have fever, school fever. Those who have school fees but they haven't yet reported, they just have school fever.
In Kamwenje, schools have registered low turn-up of learners. However, school heads have been advised to start teaching immediately.
Now we have the lower curriculum, what we call the new curriculum, rolling up to senior three. We shall have half of the school in the new curriculum and half of the school in the other curriculum. So I think it is going to work out very well.
The turn-up of children is not promising because you find a school of 600 children and you will find only 150 children present. That means the turn-up is not good.
We didn't have challenges in the village. We didn't have any problem, so the whole day was very nice. And the reason why I've come at school the real Monday is that I want to prepare myself very early.
At Bishop Rakai Kara Primary School in Kagadi District, which has a special needs unit, only 4 out of 230 pupils with special needs reported for first term on day one. Special needs education teacher Sylvester Mutebi explained that this is due to a hike in prices of scholastic materials, but he was hopeful the children would eventually report to school.
teaching special needs children. The problem is we have to learn the figures, letters, counting. The problem we need to, as you are teaching, you have to give example first.
The turn-up of general of the ordinary children have been good. Many children have turned up. The only issue is that our school also teaches children with special needs. Children with special needs have come few, and I have realized that parents are first of all dealing with ordinary children.
Report compiled by Juliet Namuaya, Andrew Musinguzi, Ivan Wachibi, Antonia Twine, and Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.